shoot.
There we go.
So let me just flip it because I think they're. So they're gonna go Smashville, I believe. No, Battlefield. Okay, I think he banned Smashville for the counter pick. So Rudy on the left using you wanna commentate, Pete?
Okay, sure.
Rudy, you wanna commentate? I'm gonna tag
commentate.
Him out.
Commentate.
You good?
Commentate right now.
Right now. Commentate right now. Right
now. Oh, Ian, come here.
Ian, comment.
You're good. You're good at doing it. I like your analytical personality. So anyway, Rudy. Oh wow, Rudy already racking up a lot of percentage against Peach.
Yeah, man, that's what Alpha Olimar is all about. It's just like racking up that damage with the Pikmin, and then like landing the kill move.
Yeah, I noticed that Pikmin don't really have that that stun that usually like a Laserwood Falco or something like that has.
Yeah.
So like you wouldn't really notice it happening to you, and he seems to be really good at like running away, throwing them out, running away, throwing them out, and racking up his percentage.
Yeah, and then you can refill them like really fast in this game. It's not really that punishable of a thing, so it's like once he runs out, he could just like
just
mash like,
B or whatever
yeah.
it is. And wow, very good by Rudy. Oh, he actually has a purple one still, so. Oh, he just used it. I think, okay, he still has it. Oh, whoa. Okay. I don't know what the white one and the white one does, but I know red, blue, and yellow have elementals, but I don't know what dark or purple and white do.
Yeah, I don't know. I don't know either. This character is like nobody uses them.
Oh, there. That's what the blue one does. It does some sort of poison effects. Shout out to commentators not knowing what Olimar does. Oh, nice down there.
Oh, that was a nice turn.
Wow, really good recovery by Rudy. Getting out of there. Oh, nice down throw.
Yeah, man, I'm surprised. Like, Rudy, I believe he picked up this character.
Whoa.
Only since last tournament. And he's doing pretty good with them.
Yeah, dude, that was a good Dreamland ledge grab. Nice down throw. Doesn't get anything off of it. I don't know why he's going for the down throw. It seems at this point he should just be going for forward or back. Just because the platforms have been really messing up with his Oki. Or his follow-ups, rather. Nice up tilt. Oh, that heavy purple one does some mad work. Oh, nice follow-up with the forward smash.
Damn, and then Peach just taking the damage while Olimar's trying to recover.
Yeah, it's really, dude, this...
That's, yeah. See, look at, like...
And this,
like, Olimar didn't even touch her, and she went from, like, 80 to 100%.
Yeah, and then what's so crazy is, like, you see Nico trying to do some damage. He did about 30% damage, but the fact that he... Olimar didn't have to do anything to get this free free percentage right here. It's pretty crazy. But he needs to watch out because he is in the ledge. And gimping is real from the last few matches we saw. Man, those Pikmin are doing work.
Yeah, man, this I think it's still fairly close. Like, I don't believe that Alf can has that many like good kill moves, like, which is, I guess, like one of his problems is that he can't really finish.
Yeah, I noticed that. It's very. It has to be a really high percentage to finish off most people.
So, Peach does have the kill power though with her forward air. So it's like it's still fairly cool.
Yeah, her forward smash is definitely really good too in this way. Oh, here we go. This could be. Oh, nice. There we go. I want to see Nico. I really want to see Nico pick a flat stage because I notice a lot of his follow-ups deal with down throw and to an up air sort of follow-up, but Battlefield has really been wrecking with it, messing with him, not really getting anything because Rudy could easily just go on a platform. So maybe he'll switch to Smashville. I think Rudy's banned Smashville, but
yeah,
maybe FD, Palutena Omega, something like that.
Yeah.
But it's kind of really close. I mean, it's kind of a risk, but seeing what Nico was doing, constant down airs and nothing happening with him, it definitely seems like a better idea to go for a flat stage.
I wonder if they're strategizing about what stage to pick.
Yeah, I don't know the bands.
I'll try to figure out the bands. Or trying to figure out, the stage list. Stage.
Yeah, there's a counterpick stage list. Okay, so he didn't ban from Smashville. I like this stage for the most part, because you can still maintain a really flat sort of Final Destination style gameplay, and you don't have to worry about that platform unless you really want to get to that point.
Yeah. It gives some options to characters that are kind of weak on like Final Destination.
So you're going to definitely see a follow-up with his down throws this time around. Very smart. Rudy's choosing which Pikmin to have on his team right now. Throwing the yellow one, not really that important in his plan. I've noticed that blue, he's been using a lot of blue, white, and purple. Because I believe the purple one does the hardest knockback because it's, you know, it's a fat thing. Nice, up air. Yeah, look at that free damage, dude.
Yeah, man, I think Nico's like kind of like trying to, you know, like maneuver around the Pikmin. He's trying to like figure out the matchup. But it's gonna be hard, you know, to like do that at the same time trying to
in a tournament match too.
Execute like your game plan. So
yeah, I'm not too sure if Nico knows the matchup. I mean, shoot, it doesn't seem like that many people would play this in Smash 4. So
yeah.
Nice, go for an edge guard. Nothing happening. Oh, tries to read with a forward smash. Very nice. I really like. Ooh, nice forward B, I believe. I really like Nico doing short hop down airs. Try to go into that area where Olimar can't really throw anything and punish you.
Yep.
Nice back air. And a really good look for Nico because mainly. He has that X factor with that knockback rage. Oh, never mind, it's gone. So now it's 0-0, and I believe Rudy is on match point right now. Sorry, match stock. Oh, look at that damage.
And Peach is like getting like bombarded with those little freaking Pikmin.
Yeah, those things. I mean, they're not doing too much damage, but free damage is the best damage. I think Nico definitely needs to use the turnip to counter the Pikmin.
Yeah.
I feel like that's what would be really good in this match. But Rudy's not giving him any time to really... There! Holy. I see...
He ain't have none of that. He's like kicking when they're down.
Because what happens is, if you notice, Rudy, when he loses all of his Pikmin, he goes into straight defensive mode and rolls until he gets the opportunity to pick some. So you're going to see it soon. Oh, maybe not.
Oh,
nice. This could be... No, that's definitely not the stock yet. He needs to... It's kind of like Ice Climbers, where you want to split up that purple one, because even that thing's been doing mad work in that matchup. See, look at the pushback on that purple one.
Yeah, I think like Nico needs to be cognizant of the fact, or of when he has the purple one and lined up, because That's the kill. That's the kill, Pikmin.
Yeah, and Rudy takes it. Oh, what? Oh, I mean, is it the same as Olimar?
Yeah.
Oh, it's just different.
Olimar,
costume?
Alf is just the different skin.
Oh, okay, that's cool. All right. Fair enough.